5 answers immediately. They're going for 2 by time. I said, hey, 42 gets it first. They're going for 3 with their bodies, 18:06. Red Lions in the lead here in the first seconds of the match. They've got control of the scale and switch. Blue Alliance, 45-61. Sarah Ice fighting to get control of that scale. 842 Falcon putting the 6 power cube on the red side of the scale. The QR deposition for the Red Alliance. 85-58. Red Alliance is up. With 110 seconds of play, it's still anybody's game. Blue Alliance, 26-30. Thunderbolts already on the red side of the field looking for trouble. Both Blue Alliance robots playing some defense against the 71-79 Crossfire Pot. Red Alliance now only one scoring in this match. Blue Alliance not in control of its own switch. At 45-61, the Terabyte takes a nasty spill. Still able to wobble around. We'll see if he can regain by extending his arms. On the Blue Alliance side of the field. 26-30 is trying to make up the difference. Red Alliance advantage by playing Levitate. Oh. 26-30 not going to help his Alliance partner, maybe too risky. With 50 seconds left in the match, Red Alliance is up by 200. Blue Alliance now challenging the red switch, 58-18. Pushing around two Red Alliance robots. Almost knocking over 842. And now it's time for endgame. 18:06, extending its arms and lashing on. 26:30, trying to go right up through the middle. Can't seem to get it to work. 15 seconds, you gotta make a decision. 18:06 going down. 10 seconds. Red Alliance plays boots for the final 10 seconds. 8:42, yeah! Vertical with a wheel hanging down. 3, 2, 1.